Hello in HANEN CAD Learning Channel. Today we will study how to make a macro with API in Solidworks. So open a new file. To view the toolbar, right-click with the mouse and select Toolbar and Macro. Now we see that the bar is displayed. Now start macro recording by clicking on this icon and select front plane and after select sketch. Then draw a circle and put the radius cotation as you want and press cancel. After I select the extrusion function and I set the depth to 15 millimeters for example. And here I have finished drawing my model. Very well. Now I stop the macro and save it and give it a name like CAD Learning. I close the model without saving it. Okay, now I go and open a new file. I click on edit the macro and I select the file CAD Learning that I had done. Now we see the coding API part of our manual build. I right-click the mouse in the project tree and I select insert a user form. Now I try to arrange the pages in parallel. And I select the toolbox and click on label. I create two labels and even two text zones, respectively. After I add a button. Now I click on the label and change the name of the label to radius. And similarly I change the second label to extrusion. And in the same way I change the button draw the model. Now I select the text box and I copy the appropriate name text box 1. And I paste it in the code part adding text 1000. And the same I do for the text box 2. Now follow me well. In the coding part. Now I record the macro and run it. And here is an appropriate view of our application. Now I open a new page again. Here I right-click and I click on Customize and I select Commands and Macro. And I move the last icon to my toolbox. And I introduce the CAD Learning macro file. Here I start my application and I give it as input the radius and the depth of the extrusion. And as you see I press draw the model and off the design of the model begins. Now I have finished the coding lesson. If you are interested in what I do, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and motivate me to continue. And thank you for your attention.